Bonjour! Today I'm going to show you how easy it is to use a photo layout stencil. But before I go ahead, I like to show you very quickly how versatile one stencil can be. This is the stained glass stencil, and with the same stencil you can create endless photo layouts by just changing the design and the papers used for your project. Now let's dive in. The first thing you need to do is to trace and cut all your photos. Trace inside the template lines. Cut right on the outside of the marker lines. Wipe off the marker lines. Now you can trace and cut your papers using a pencil this time. Place your photos and papers on the layout guide that comes with every stencil. Now it's time to transfer all your pieces from the layout guide to the cardstock you want to use. To help you in the process, you can use the stencil as a guide to trace your placement marks. I used a dark purple paper, so it's hard to see the marks, but here they are. The last step is to paste the pieces down following the placement marks. Et voilà, you are done!